Krishna. Now I am telling you about a great day in my life when I meet His Excellency Narendra Modi. Narendra Modi, he is the we are all about him. He has good leadership qualities. So we are all in this. We have also a good leadership qualities.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Harish. I am saying about the dreams of my parents. Every parent has a dream to become the children as an engineer, parents and so on. My parents are dream to become me as an engineer. So on. Prepare for the exams and semesters to become an engineer.
Good morning, everyone. Myself, I am Lalu. I am telling about cell phone usage in college. We are using cell phones in college, in class times. We are restricting ourselves and chatting and live matches, scores and saving in college. And we are using Wi-Fi in college in also. With cell phones, we have radiations, it affects to our powers. Thank you.
One order, myself Sandhi, with my topic is what should we do when there is no teacher in the classroom? We have to keep silence when there is no teacher in the classroom. And we have any works, we have to do in that time. And we have to maintain silence and discipline without any instructions from the CR. Thank you.
Myself Ram Babu. I am especially very good man. Beautiful location.
Good morning to one and all. My name is Ramesh. I am going to talk on the topic of poverty in my village. Poverty in my village nowadays it is rapidly changing, and in the before days it is very much poverty is there. Now they are upcoming to change on poverty. Everyone is becoming a graduate and self-having persons. Thank you.
Good morning, Balendar. My name is Srinivas Balendar. Today I am going to see what should we do when there is no teacher in the classroom. As you all know, engineering is a life where we have all the burdens and many works. And the time which we have is not sufficient to do the work. So better if we utilize the time when there is no teacher in the classroom. So I hope all the students use the time in a beneficial way and get the benefits for it. Thank you.
Good morning to one and all. This is Ganesh. Today I am here to say about the topic cell phone is a nuisance in our colleges. Nowadays, many of the students are using the mobile phones not only in home but also in the colleges, schools and etc. But if we use in the college premises, it's okay. But many of them are misusing the positive reaction given by the principal or any other faculty. Because many of the students are being using mobile phones in the classes or in canteens, etc. Okay, they can be used in canteens and the college premises, but they should not use the mobile phones in the classrooms, etc. Because they are misusing the options and they may miss the classes and they can't understand what are the classes are going on. So they can't be up to date according to the classes. Many of them are playing or chatting in the classrooms, so this should not be there. So,
both
all of them
follow this.
Thank you.
Myself, Kamesh, the dreams of my parents. My parents' dreams is as an engineer. Engineer is involved in society many ways.
Good morning, friends. This is Vinny. Today, the topic is related about what should we do when there is no teacher in the classroom. We have to keep silent. And the teacher is not in the classroom.
and to have to follow the rules of the class. Thank you.
Good morning to one of myself, Shyam. I want to speak about cell phone use and nuisance in the classroom, in colleges. Especially use cell phones for chatting and watching movies without study when we concentrate more on cell phones. So it will be a nuisance in the classroom. Thank you.
Good morning everybody. I am Shanmugam. I am going to speak about the flowers. As per flower is the most beautiful thing on planet. Everybody likes flowers. But these days, I have been hated a lot. As per the fragrance of artificial fragrance, they get with perfume, deodorants, everything. They are ignoring me as well. And most of the people have threw me around in public places after being used or even after being taken off the team. Just ignoring me. Thank you.
Good morning friends, myself Amit Arari. I want to speak some words about dreams of parents. Every parent is having a dream on every shelf. Like that my parents are also having a dream on myself, on me, on my. To become a good mechanical engineer, I have to score a good marks and to obtain a good job in a mechanical. Thank you.
Good morning, one and all. My name, I am Nansupra. Today my topic is a great day in my life when I met this excellence in Narendra Modi. It was great pleasure to meet such a great person like Narendra Modi because he wants to make our country better. And he is introducing many projects and giving his valuable ideas to our country such as Swachh Bharat and want to invite us to attain some skills. Thank you.
Good morning, madam. Myself, teacher, today is my topic, what should we do when there is no teacher in classroom? We don't waste our time and there is no classroom. Complete our assignments. So all are looking for unpleasant opening boxes and eating in our time. So don't waste your time. Complete your works and thank you.
Good morning everyone. Mr. Prem sir. Today is my topic is cellphone is in business in college. Cellphone is a very much a good gadget, but we are misusing it in classrooms and we are not allowed to bring cellphones. After we are bringing cellphones and having chatting and something else. So we should not do that because we can miss the class and divert our minds. So it should be not done in a manner.
Good morning, friends. My name is Adhavas sir. Today's topic is the dreams of my parents. Every parent has a dream on it. Every parent has a dream to become a child and good, well-seated in the society. My parents have the dream that I should be good mechanical engineer. Thank you.
Good morning, Manada. This is Rati. India was a, I'm talking about the poverty in my village. India is under a developing country and it was still a developing country. All the people of poverty in the villages and the same in my village is not having proper roads and not having proper municipal water and not having a houses with a roof. This is all due to the poverty and there should be proper development, economic and financial.
Good morning to all. This is Bharat. Today I want to speak about cell phone is a nuisance in colleges. As we all know that we use cell phones a lot in our house. So my idea is we should not bring the mobiles to colleges. If we bring, we should keep it switched off. Otherwise it makes our time disturbed and it makes our mind disturbed. So we enter in our classes. Thank you.
Hi friends, my name is Kandi. My topic is cell phone is a nuisance in colleges. Nowadays every student is addicted to cell phones by using Facebook and WhatsApp. Everybody is using in classrooms by watching sports and it is prohibited in colleges, so please stop it. Thank you.
Good morning to all of you. Myself, I am talking about poverty. Yes.
Because nowadays villages are under developed. And Gandhi said that villages are waiting for India to country, to develop our country. Nowadays villages do not have basic requirements. They have food, water and good municipal government. There is shortage of food in our every village and they should be developed.
Thank you. I am discussing about poverty in my village. In my village there is no, so many people are depending upon the agriculture. In my village no resources, that's why people are income and the poverty is. Thank you.
Good morning everyone. My name is Austin. My topic is there were no teachers in classroom. If there were no teachers in classroom, we actually should not disturb others and we should not disturb ourselves. We have to remind about what our responsibilities and there is no teacher in our classroom. Thank you.
Good morning everyone. My name is Nani. My topic is Narendra Modi, Excellency of Narendra Modi. Narendra Modi, he is Prime Minister of India now. He is best, he has great personality. He do many things for us and he started many policies like Swachh Bharat, Make in India to develop the country. He is one of the great leaders in India. Thank you.
Good morning, man. This is Sai Krishnan. I am telling you about Sarpur is business to college. Today, in evidence, all of the students are related to Sarpur. Sarpur is disturbing my and disturbing my classes. Don't keep on Sarpur. Thank you.
Good morning, friends. I am Karan. I am talking about what should we do when there is a notice in the classroom. We should not talk. We should not make mass noise in the classroom when there is a notice. Because it will make disturbance to the other classes and we should not fight and we should not make difference in the classroom.
Good morning, friends. I am Sundar. We are having this place of parents. Our parents
are. Use your microphone. Speak properly.
My mom is. My mom is. The names of my parents. Their parents.
You are wasting time, ma'am. You are wasting time.
Good morning, friends. I am Dena and my dog. What should we do when there is no teacher in the classroom? Most of all, when there is no teacher in the classroom, we just simply chit chat with her. Instead of chit chatting with her, we can give. You can go to the library, you can refer the books. Thank you.
Why the topics have been changed? I've been asking you to speak on all the six topics simultaneously and nobody's doing that. Continuously you're speaking only about cell phones. And what about the remaining topics? The dreams of my parents. A great day in my life. Come on, start.
And the topic is the dreams of parents. Every would be a great, high level in Indian life. Like that, my parents also wish to have life. As like that, I should be in a great place in my life. Thank you.
Among friends, I am Dinesh. Today my topic is poverty in my villages. As we all know that the villages is a part of the city and states. That's one of our city and states. Nowadays, villages are facing a horrible situation like poverty because of the educated persons are migrating to cities and towns. We should not forget our villages and we should do some welfare for our village. Okay.
Good morning to one and all. I am Dovin and I am going to talk about the dreams of my parents. Well, all parents.
If I were a flower, is your topic. You have to waste time, you can give the microphone to somebody else.
Good morning to one and all. My name is Dovin. I am going to talk about the if I were a flower. If I were a flower, first thing I do is I'll go public and
Hi friends, this is Mike. I am talking about what should we do when there is no teacher in the classroom. There is no teacher in the classroom, very silence. To complete the assignments and to follow the shared instructions.
Good morning friends, my name is Dave. I am talking about poverty in my village. We are all now India is well developed country, but poverty is a major issue in our country. Talking about in my village, they should have no roads in proper way and water by.
I am discussed about the dreams of my parents. Every parents be able.
Morning, message from Gerard. I can speak about if I were a flower. Well, if I were a flower, I feel very privileged to be a flower because I spread my fragrance to one and all those are in my surroundings. And also, I feel very privileged if I were a flower, I should be in the footsteps of great leaders like Mahatma Gandhi and very great eminent persons. And also, if I were a flower, and I feel very privileged, I should be used in the black house field and very, very activities. And flower, it's a word we can, when I feel. I have a lot of petals and leaves and also thorns. Yeah, but flower is not just a thorns. A thorn doesn't only mean that it also shows that the difficulties which are facing. When a flower is fled from the plant, I should feel that I should be in the head of humans or any elders. That's it. Thank you.
Good morning everyone. My name is Ashwin and my topic is teleports in use in the college. We all know that the cell phones are a part of in our life and we are all misusing them in negative way. And while the classes are going up, the students are making use of cell phones. So, my dear friends, please avoid the misuse of cell phones in classrooms. Thank you.
Good morning friends, myself Pawan Kumar. My topic is dreams of my parents. Your parents have a dream on their children. My parents' dream is I have become a good mechanical engineer.
Good morning friends. My name is Sindhu. Our topic is what we should we do when there is no teacher in the class. We should be quiet. We should do complete our assignments and reports in time. Thank you.
Good morning to Varanda. I am G. Babu Giri. My topic is dreams of my parents. Every parent has dreams on their children. My parents wish me that to become a engineer.
Good morning to one and all. This is our question. My topic is positive. There is no teacher in the classroom. We should be quiet in the classroom. We are professional friends, we should focus on. What were the topics so far covered? We should be silent in the classroom. We should complete our assignments or other homeworks in the classroom. Thank you, one.
Good morning, friends. This is Murli. Today's my topic is poverty in my village. Poverty is a major problem in India. Because of the poverty, India cannot be developed in become a global nation. My village should know what poverty is caused by the recent cyclone of the Tufan. So, Sukhman, because of Udhu Sukhman, my village is completely destroyed. So, thank you.
Good morning, friends. I'm Sunil. Today, my topic is cell phone use in our college. You should not use cell phones in our college and stop chatting with others and keep studying. And
good morning, everyone. My name is Amishna. Today, my topic is what should you do when there is no teacher in the classroom. Instead of wasting the time when there is no teacher, we can utilize the time to our academics and improving our knowledge of the subjects. We can complete the records or observations, or we can also go to the library and different various books. So we can improve the knowledge upon the subject. Thank you.
Good morning, friends. My name is Dilip Kumar. My topic is
memories.
Late night life is excellent. Narendra Modi. Narendra Modi is Prime Minister of India. He is developed in the Swachh Bharat.
Good morning, friends. Myself, Prashant.
One minute, wait.